poetic, strange stories from the Lamb. This one, again, it's got that kind of Genesis thing about allusion to Greek myth. And, yeah, there's the snakes coming there, you can hear the sound. This one is for the Lamb.
He knows he must be near. He finds a long passage with arch and oleum. Each step he takes, the perfumes change from familiar fragrance to flavor strange. Magnificent chamber meets his eye.
Turning pale.